Hello friends and welcome back to my channel. To create the student email ID, I will first open the Fox ID which generate the fake identity. After that I will go to asu.edu and I will click on apply now. Application, first name and last name I will provide from here. I will note down the first name and last name on the notepad also because it will be required later. I will provide fake date of birth. I will note down this date of birth also. I will type my email ID. I will retype the email ID. I will provide the password. Before setting the password, just read the password requirement. Password requirement is bit different here. I will retype the password. Start my application. Country here I will provide United States. Address I will take from here. Will provide the code. I will type any number. Like here also I will provide any number, any fake number you can give. No one is going to contact you. Here we have to provide the social security number so we can generate the social social security number in this format. I will tick here, I have never been affiliated. English parent or legal guardian. So I will provide here some fake name. I will give the some fake ID and the phone number. I will select here no. Here also I will give some fake details. Here in this option I will select no, save and continue, submit. United States, state I will select California, city. I will give end date. Here in this option I will select I have never attended a college or university. So it will not ask me the any other information. Save and continue. Here I will select any other state apart from the Arizona. So I will give here Wisconsin. Wisconsin, save and continue. I will give here non-degree. I will select any campus, Tempe. I will select this session, save and continue. I will tick here, I am not a robot, submit my application. Pay later, submit my application. So here my application has been submitted. I will have to wait for the 24 hours. After the 24 hours, I will have to check my email address. After around 8 hours, there was an email in my mailbox regarding the activation of the account. So I will copy this link and I will paste it here. I will tick here, continue. It is asking me the first name, so I had noted down here. It is asking me the date of birth, that is also noted down here. I will provide here. It is asking to provide SSN number. I will provide it and I will click on submit. So I will have to set the password for my student account. So for forwarding the email received on the education account, we'll have to provide here one non-ASU email ID. All the emails received on our student account will be forwarded to this ID, which we are providing here. Confirm setting. So here our student account has been created. I will note down my student account and I will click on continue to my ASU. It is asking me the user ID. Password. Sign in. So here we have to verify by either one email ID or phone number. So I will use the option of non-ASU email. I will provide here the email address. Send verification email. I will go to my mailbox. I have received one email. I will copy this link and I will paste it here. Email address verified. Continue. So here everything is ready. Now we can use this student account to get the student subscription of the Azure cloud. Hope you find this video helpful. I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.